Hello friends, in the previous video, we learned to solve questions with the help of some patterns of square numbers. In this video, we will see some misconceptions and simple mistakes related to them. Consider the following statements and select whether they are true or false. Now if I tell you that the sum of these numbers is 81, then state whether I am right or wrong. If you want, you may pause the video and think about your answer. If you believe this statement to be true, then you must have used pattern 3. For this, you must have counted odd numbers, which are a total of 9. Then you must have written the square of number 9, which gave you the number 81. But it is important to note that this sequence of numbers is not of the first 9 odd numbers. Because the number 17 is not mentioned. Therefore, this statement is false. If there was number 17 instead of 19, this statement would have been correct. Sometimes, while estimating the squares of many numbers according to the pattern, students believe that it will be similar to the pattern of squares of other numbers. For example, look at the pattern of squares of numbers in this sequence. Students write the square of numbers of a different sequence according to this sequence. This is wrong, because the squares of all numbers do not form the same pattern. Please keep this in mind. In this video, we saw some misconceptions and simple mistakes related to the pattern of squares. Hopefully, you will not repeat these mistakes in future. Thank you.